10 hit in the U.S., peaking at number 9 in 1976. The song got a whole new audience when it was used in the movie Wayne's World. As a result of the movie, the song was re-released as a single in the U.S. and charted at number 2. We close with Bohemian Rhapsody.